I'm speaking figuratively, of course, like last time that I committed suicide, social suicide. So I'm already dead on the inside, but I can still pretend with my memories and photographs. I learned to love the love. Wanna know what it's like to be awkward and innocent, not belligerent. Wanna know feels to be useful and pertinent
and of common sense, yeah.
Let me into the club, cause I wanna belong
and I need to get strong.
And if memory serves, I'm addicted to words and they're useless. Fucked up and die. I'm riding hard on the last legs of everyone. The BMX back of my life is about to explode. I'm about to explode. I'm a mess, I'm a wreck. I am perfect and I've learned to accept all my problems. Shortcomings, cause I'm so visceral, yet deeply inept. Wanna thank you for being a part of my forget-me-nots and merry-go-rolls. Other things that don't get old, is it legal to do this? I surely don't know. It's the only way myself through other people's descriptions of life. I'm afraid I'm alone, entirely useless. Let's get fucked up and die for the last time with feeling. We'll try not to smile. Cover our heads and drink heavily into the nights that still sharpen from the front. I believe I can overcome this and beat everything in the end. I choose to abuse for the time being. Maybe I'll win, but for now I've decided to die. Such a positive influence on my mental frame. If I could ever repay you, I would. But I'm hard up for cash, and my memory locks in Michigan. Goddamn, the liquor store's closed. We're so close to scoring. It hurts, it destroys till I can. I'm tired, I'm hungry, and totally.